Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal and the WWE Championships. Introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE. Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
I can assure you, Roman Reigns is not frightened of Brock Lesnar, but the big dog had better be cautious. WrestleMania 31, it was Roman Reigns who became the foundation of Suplex City.
Brock Lesnar began his career dominating WWE, was nearly unstoppable in MMA, and has spent over a decade dominating the WWE landscape since returning.
Lesnar held the Universal title for 504 days, the longest WWE title reign in 30 years.
A man who has been virtually unstoppable.
A double title match here, major implications. A match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million. I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man.
Thanks for that insight, Corey.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed without regard.
There it is. Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Oh, big boot. Ouch. Now look at Brock Lesnar's face.
Even in the varied landscape of WWE, Roman Reigns stands out as a unique competitor. What's the most important thing to keep in mind when going against a one-of-a-kind superstar like the Tribal Chief?
You have to stay completely focused against Reigns. All he needs is one good punch to completely steal control. You have to stay one step ahead and not give him any easy hits.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Bad predicament right here.
Boom, sent flying. Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights. Elbows right to the forehead. Lesnar unleashed.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
He can do it here. Wasting no time getting his shoulder up.
Not even a near fall there.
Ooh.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Big counter from Reigns. Close line. So effective. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Is it enough here? Surprisingly quick kick out.
A lot of energy left in that kick out. This matchup isn't anywhere near over.
Vicious right forward. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got.
Clothesline! What impact!
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Right on top of the fence by Roman Reigns.
Big fight, big dog, big story.
Here is your winner and WWE Champion, Roman.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.